Good morning, Makra. Today we will revise am, is, are. What we will do? We will revise. We will relearn am, is, are. Okay? So here I have written some sentences. We will write where we use am, where we use is, and where we use are. Okay? So fill in the blanks with am, is, or, are. Okay. So here what is the question? Question is fill in the blanks. Blanks means where the place is given. There we have to write the words, correct word which is used here. Whether it is used with am, is, or are. Okay. So first I will read out the sentences. Then we all together fill in the blanks. Okay. We dash watching television. Rohit dash strong boy. It dash 8 o'clock now. She dash taxi driver. Cats and dogs dash pet animals. You dash late again. My brother dash a writer. We dash good children. They dash my parents. He dash our good neighbor. Okay. So first is we. We dash watching television. Now which word we will use? Am, is, or are? Here we use are. We are. When we are together. When we are in the group. What we use? Are. We are. We are. We are watching television. Andre, naavugalu TV anna northa idivi. Okay, next. Rohit dash strong boy. Rohit. We are talking about only Rahul. Rohit. So here what we have to use? Here we have to use is. Is. Okay, Rohit is strong boy. It dash 8 o'clock now. It means we are talking about the time. It may be used for the person, place, or thing. Okay, so here also it is 8 o'clock now. Next, she dash taxi driver. We are talking about a girl. What she is? She dash taxi driver. She is taxi driver. Avlu em maartale? Avlu taxi odustale. Okay, next. You dash late again. You. When I am talking to someone else. Naan bere avru bagge maatadtirbekadre en use maartini? Am, no. Is, no. Are. What I do? Are. You are. You are late again. Okay. Okay. Sorry children. Here I forgot about fifth one. That is cats and dogs. Cats and dogs dash pet animals. What will we use here? Is. Am. No. Am is used for myself. And is used for only one person, one thing, one place or one animal. But here there are two animals. So we are using are. What we are using? A, R, E, R. Okay. Next is my brother dash a writer. What my brother? My brother. Nanu nanna annan bagge, tamman bagge heltidini. Then what I have to use? Is. What I have to use? Is. My brother is a writer. What is my brother? My brother is a writer. Okay. We dash good children. We. When we comes, what we have to use? Are. Very good children. You have learned it. person, then is. Very nice. Clap for yourself. Is. Is. Okay, so we have written 10 sentences using am, is, are. But here I'm not able to see am. So we will write 2 more sentences using am. Okay. Okay, children. So here we will, what we have to use, you will tell now. Once again, you are very good children, right? Okay. I dash going to Hubli. I dash going to Hubli. What we have to use? Yes, am. What we have to use? Am. Very good, children. You remembered everything. Very nice. Clap for yourself. Yes. Okay, next is I dash playing with my friend. I dash playing with my friend. What we have to use? Yes, am. We have to use am. I am playing with my friends. Very nice. Now, next sentence. Okay. Let me see how whether you will give the correct answer or no. Dash. Okay, now they dash my toys. They dash my toys. What we have to use? Yes, they are. They are my toys. We dash eating ice cream. What we are eating? We are. Very nice, you have learned where we have to use are, where we have to use am. And let me see what you will use here. This dash my room. Yes, is. Very good. This is my room. Very nice, children. You have learned to use is, am and are. Very nice. So now what you will do, you have learned to read. Now you will write this in your grammar side. In the first your heading should be am, is, are. Okay. And then fill in the blanks with am, is, or, are. Okay. And then starting from first sentence up to 15th. Okay. All sentences you have to write and read it.